Reef PhotoStitch expands on the photo flash auto-digitizing method to convert photos into embroidered designs, automatically fill large areas with open stitching, reminiscent of a coral reef. In this video, we show how to split a photo into separate CMYK channels and apply Reef PhotoStitch to each one. CMYK refers to the four ink plates used: cyan, magenta, yellow, and key, or black. In the same way these colors are combined to create prints, they can be combined as threads to create colored photo embroidery. Preparing the photo in CorelDraw. Go to CorelDraw Graphics and import the photo via File Import. Size the image to the required dimensions. Go to File Print and in the Color tab, tick Print Separations. In the Pre-press tab, untick all the checkboxes. In the General tab, choose Microsoft Print to PDF. This is available to all Windows 10 users. Click Print to save the file. Delete the original image and import the PDF you've just created. In the Import PDF dialog, tick Select all pages in the document. The files are opened on separate tabs in the same document, in order of CMYK. Page 1 is for cyan, page 2 for magenta, and so on. Applying Reef PhotoStitch. With the page 1 tab selected, return to the Wilcom workspace. Apply Reef PhotoStitch, which you'll find on the auto-digitizing toolbar. In the dialog, select the Wilcom default cyan and click OK. Select the stitching you've just created and cut and paste to a new design. Return to the original design tab and delete the image. Then return to CorelDraw Graphics. Now click the second tab, page 2, and repeat the steps. Repeat for the remaining colors. Editing the design. Remove unused colors and assign actual threads to the Wilcom defaults. Make any thread color adjustments as necessary. One of the benefits of the Reef PhotoStitch feature is that it produces continuous stitching with no trims within the color. However, it may sometimes produce, particularly with black stitching, long, unsightly connectors. At the cost of adding a few trims, you can remove these connecting stitches with the knife tool, or as shown here, by digitizing cutting lines and applying the divide operation. Fine-tune stitches as necessary with the reshape tool. And there we have it, a stunning photo quality embroidered image which can be used in keepsakes, logo designs, or any other application you can think of.